Oscillators with a flat coil, and I want to make some videos about it. Here is the classical sine wave oscillator that I've published much more, and here the circuit from that oscillator. But now we use a flat coil, and that's something peculiar. Flat coils like this have their own properties. You can combine such a coil with another flat coil, and then the other flat coil will take the resonance out or make it into resonance, the oscillator. So two good properties. Here the circuit again. Let's pan over somewhat. I want to make more videos where I use this flat coil to transfer energy and to take out energy out of the oscillating coil. Here you see what I've made. There is a 270 picofarad cap going to the base from the oscillator. Here is the flat coil. Here is the tank circuit, in fact, that sets the frequency, and that is 1.7 MHz. And the waveform is not very strange. Somewhat distortion, but anyway, good enough for switching purposes. And this is the demo circuit. Here the flat coil. I made it on a piece of cardboard with sticky tape, and I also used this glue, VELPON. That helps a lot to make such a flat coil. And the dimensions are in, not here, but anyway, the dimensions from the core that I wound it, that I wound here, was 2 meters from this kind of plastic insulated wire glued to the cardboard. The insulation and the copper wire inside are approximately 1.2 or 1.4 millimeters. You can use all kinds of other insulated wires. The insulation gives that core, that coil, a good quality factor. So wind your flat core with this kind of wire. Don't want to be too long. Oscillates now 1.7 MHz. When you diminish the windings, the frequency will go up. When you take another cap here, instead of the 1200 picofarad cap, the frequency will go up, etc., etc. And this is the waveform, by the way. Quite good. And this is the frequency.